I think all dance and all music is related. I don't care what country you're from. I don't care what your mothers did before you came here. Dance steps that they did years ago that they're doing right today. There's music that was played years ago that they're playing right today. The song that I'm going to dance to is Indian. I heard it when I was in Sweden. The ladies there did the Indian dance to this music, but when I heard the music, I said, this music swings. I was sitting with Frank Mann. I got the tape at home and I played it, and I played it until by osmosis, I began to feel it. Now I'm going to use you, my interpretation of Bhangra.
Yeah.